Hi Keepers, this next challenge is about footwork and receiving the ball from one direction and opening up your body, allowing you to play the ball in a completely different direction. So with this drill, have two cones or two markers. Start on the first marker, whatever one you want, and receive the ball in. And I want you to open up your body to see how we open it up, so the square on, and you receive the ball with your back foot. Move over to the next cone, and with that same leg foot that you receive the ball, fake back. And then again on this cone, so you open up the body. So in a game situation, you'll receive the ball from here, and you'll open it up and you'll be able to completely switch the flow of the game. Leave over, and then play it back. And then we just see how many of these we can do in a minute.